Slide the flat end into the buckle to release. Lift up on the buckle and it will release. Seatbelt should be worn tight low across your hips and at all times while seated. There are 6 emergency exits, 2 forward, 2 over the wing, 2 rear exit doors. The location of each is marked with a sign overhead. Lights on the floor of the aisles will lead you to those exits. In the event of an evacuation, please follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. Properly fasten your seatbelt. there's a life vest under your seat. In the event of a water evacuation, take it out, open the pouch, place the vest over your head, wrap the black strap around your waist, buckle it in front, pull the loose strap to tighten. Once outside the aircraft, pull down the red tab to inflate or blow into the tube at your shoulder. Please refer to the safety information card for the use of a life vest on an infant flight attendants will distribute additional vests as necessary. Right now we're checking to see that your seat belts are securely fastened, seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright lock position, and all carry-ons are stowed like the area around your being clear. This is a non-smoking flight, including electronic cigarette smoking is never allowed in an aircraft lavatory. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with the light and passenger information signs, poster placards, and crew member instructions regarding seatbelts and smoking. Southwest Airlines, and especially this flight crew, we'd like to welcome you all in to Omaha. Please stay seated, keep your seatbelts fastened until we get to the gate and the captain turns off the overhead fastened seatbelt sign. Be careful when you open the overhead bins. Items tend to shift around a little bit during flight. They could fall out. If you're connecting to another Southwest Airlines flight here, just look at the monitors in the gate area for your connecting information. If by chance you're continuing on flight 207 to Dallas or Albuquerque, just remain seated while the Omaha passengers deplane. We'll count those of you remaining, verify that count with our ground personnel, and make an announcement when it's okay for you to move. Thanks again for choosing Southwest, folks. Remember, as you deplane the aircraft, keep in mind you want to try and social distance as much as possible and continue to wear your masks as you exit the aircraft and enter the airport. Thanks.